Well, the topic of today's presentation is Internships are Investments in Your Future. I, Chhaya Dubey, Marketing Manager, Air Cruise Aviation Private Limited, am going to deliver this presentation in front of you. The contents of today's presentation are as follows, in which we'll be discussing about internships, types of internships available, investments, internships and future investments in career, and then we'll summarize the presentation. To get the better understanding of subject of this presentation, let us first focus on two important terms involved in subject, that is internship and investment. Let us first discuss about internship. What is internship? Internship is a short-term work experience offered by companies and other organizations for people, usually students, but not always, to get some entry-level exposure to a particular industry or field. It is as much of a learning experience as it is work. Now, there are various types of internships available which serves different purposes for different individuals. We have categorized them as follows. First one is part-time and full-time. Second is the seasonal. Then third is the paid and unpaid. And fourth one is the administrative versus skilled internship. Let's get to learn about these internships. First one is part-time versus full-time. As the name suggests, part-time internship is the one where an individual gets involved in the internship along with their studies and work as an intern for an organization for limited or predefined hours. Whereas full-time internship is one where an intern gets involved in tasks of an organization on daily basis and is treated as an entry-level employee. The second comes the seasonal internship. These internships are duration of the year wise, that is when a particular internship is required or when the intern is available for the task. These internships are generally held in fall, spring and summer seasons. An individual or intern may choose one among following as per his needs, that is when he or she required credit for completion of course or when he or she needs to utilize their summer break by gaining experience of a particular work profile. Third one is paid versus unpaid. When the stipend for the work an intern does is provided to him, then that is the paid internship. And when no stipend is provided to an intern, then that is the unpaid internship. For obvious reasons, to get paid internship is much more competitive than the unpaid internship. Fourth one is the administrative versus skilled. In these type of internships, different tasks are assigned to the interns, wherein administrative tasks are like calling, email writing, and so on. On the other hand, skilled tasks are specific field related in which an intern gets to work with the consulted field employees and also he gains knowledge of related field, though these may also include some administrative work. So now I hope that I made the concept of internship clear to you. Let's move on to the other term, that is investment. What is investment? An investment can refer to any mechanism used for generating future income. Let's move ahead and justify the statement that internships are future investments in career. These are the following reasons which justifies the statement, through which we'll go through one by one. Number one is know yourself. The role of an internship is to help an intern to identify their work preferences and encourage their personal growth by putting them into real life situations. By undergoing internship, one may get to know which work he or she would like to prefer in future that can lead him to end up finding his dream job. The second reason is to gain experience. Every now and then, when someone applies for job roles, organization asks for experience of a particular work. But how can a fresher be having experience? A simple solution to that is internship, where an intern gets to know the real world scenario of workplace, which can be far different from what they have learned so far in books. Third reason is building connection with professionals. During internship, an intern gets to meet and work with the experts in their field, which will help them to build professional relationship with the experts. That is definitely going to be beneficial for them in future, as these relationships can get the intern a letter of recommendation from expert. Fourth one is gain confidence. During internship, an intern gets to work on the real project, which helps him to apply his skills and knowledge in real world. And that is how he gains confidence of dealing in the real world, which will definitely help the intern in his job role thereafter. The fifth reason is strengthen your CV. In this competitive job market, employers seek experienced candidates more than ever. So if your resume is presenting a solid practical background, you are more likely to get the job. Then last one is land a full-time job. This is last, but definitely not the least. In fact, the most important benefit of internship is this. If an intern is committed to produce quality work and demonstrate strong work ethics during internship, there is a possibility that employer is likely to offer the full-time job to an intern. So these are all the statements which justifies the today's topic, that internships are definitely a future goal, future investments in your career. Let us summarize this, that an internship is not only an investment in your future career, it is also an opportunity for you to explore alternative career options and to know whether you are into this industry or this firm. An internship will help you to test drive your career before getting stuck in a full-time job that you don't like. That's all from my side. Thank you.